Let's follow the street. I think it's the best option we have in the dark. Trust me, if these white amber guys move this way, they also move to the next town, I'm pretty sure. But we can take a look in the next town. If they are not there, we can go back. Oh, don't worry, you don't get in trouble, I'm with you. You're not alone. I'm on your side. Yeah, it is dark, but every place is dark right now, huh? I don't think that these clowns in Campanino have bring back electricity, huh? So you wanna go back? All right. You want to go back to your clown's friend, huh? But, you know, this is not my mission. What I want now is that you put your hands in the air right now. Why? Because you are friends of these fucking clowns. That's nice, Amy. And now, you see this little way here, near the church, huh? Move this way. Don't worry, I'm not like the clowns. I don't want to torture you. Alright, here, pick up the lamp out there. Don't do anything stupid. And now move. Not jogging. Move slowly. We have time, I think. Look, I don't point my gun every time at you, huh? I'm not a bad guy. But you are friends with this clown. I can't understand why, eh? They saved your life, but they destroy the life of my brother and my wife, eh? the one here who asks some questions. Not you right now, huh? And by the way, stop moving right now, huh? If you have a radio, drop it right now. If I find later radio, I'm sorry, but then I must kill you, huh? And not on the fast way. It's a slow death, so drop it right now. That's nice, Amy. And I swear I don't want to torture you, huh? I know exactly what torturing can do to someone, huh? I'm pretty sure I'm told you that I lived in an orphanage and I get tortured and raped for over 10 years. I don't want to do the same. So if you do what I want, everything is fine. You can go back to your friends and everything is fine.
Oh fuck. Where's my green beret?
Alright, let's move on right now. We go to the woods and have a little private conversation. If you're getting cold, I can give you a little raincoat. All right. Don't worry, I know this area exactly. This is my country. We are moving to a forest, or maybe it's 1,000 meters or so. Trust me, move on right now.
I lost my green beret, fucking hell.
And he was a good guy, huh? Was watching for you. Take care of you. Brother, sister, or something else here, huh? That's sad. I mean, I'm not sad that your parents are dead, but maybe you have a little sister or brother, and that is sad. Thank you. he was a good guy, huh? Was watching for you. Take care of you, huh? A great man, huh? So I think you are lucky, huh? You know, my parents give me and my sister Nadja to this fucking orphanage. I really can't remember my parents, I was too young, but my sister can, you know. I was a little baby. This was what my sister told me, and they gave me to a fucking orphanage, the fucking caretakers. There was a fucking priest, you know? A fucking asshole priest! Who raped me so many times. The church! Safe place, only for idiots or crazy fucking assholes. I can tell you a secret, God doesn't exist. Oh, your mother was a religious girl, huh? You, this asshole doesn't exist. He never exists. Or do you think that? I mean, if God really exists, do you know he like that someone raped kids, tortured kids, beating them to the ground? Really? That's funny. The things that exist in the universe, it's a biological thing, not a religious one, So tell me, why have the animals not a religion, eh? If God exists. Why have animals not a religion? Only we, the humans. Religion? The education in this orphanage was not so great. Can you describe this? What do you mean with this? I say it again, religion thing, thinking about God is only a thing that humans do, but why not the animals if God really exists? We can't think, but animals have also a brain, and they can also think. Why go on? Why wake up? Good questions. Because we can do this. Because we are also animals. Maybe animals with a bigger brain. But that's all. And this thinking about God and religion is a stupid thing. This is only a thing, this God and religion shit only exists because we think they exist. No, I mean, if I think about a spaceship all the time, why I can't find a spaceship and leave this planet here? Not cheap, ship! A little ship to travel between the stars. Enough of religious fucking shit, huh? But maybe a last thing. Tell me, a guy who believe in God and all of the good things, why can so a guy rape and torture kids? And after he does this, He say it's all in the name of God. Alright, stop here and put the lamp on the ground. That's good. And now on your knees and put your hands on the back. On the head, I mean. I think you're a nice person, but you are on the wrong way. So, yeah, I'm sorry for this, but I really have to do this, you know. You're on the wrong road, huh? Look in my eyes. You are really on the wrong way, huh? You call these clowns your friends, huh? Oh, that's what the White Knight says. But don't worry, I'm not like them, huh? I don't start to torture you like these fucking assholes, and if I can catch them, I kill them. Trust me, huh? I only want to get some little nice information. A secret? No, but maybe you can tell me a secret. Lisker. Sharon Liska, you mean? I know these guys, but I don't know Blackwood. What? What is Blackwood? You think these Blackwood guys are alive, huh? These Blackwood guys also like to torture innocent kids and teenagers. Green Mountain! Oh, I was in Green Mountain today, huh? I found a tent with many bones and cuts inside, huh? It looks like a slaughterhouse, you know? Maybe there are some cannibals right now, huh? I don't know. hears a thunder again. Maybe it's starting raining again for a little bit. Would be great, I think. Oh, you used to be the guardian of Green Mountain, really? The Maker. Yeah, the family. This was another group that you called with the family. Tell me more about the family. They are like the clowns, asshole, but they believe in God, and they're exists at the moment, or they are all dead, or leave this beautiful country here. Enough for me. But now we come to the important things. Tell me all informations you have about these fucking clowns, Venus. You can't tell me. Oh, come on, Amy. I told you I don't like to torture you or hurt you. Please, don't force me to do this. Don't say anything about my wife. I know she don't like the situation here, but this is not her part. This is my part, and I must protect my brothers and sisters. So please, Amy, please, please give me all information you have, huh? Yeah, you are. It's really hard for me, Amy. It's really hard for me. But I need every fucking information you can give to me. No, she don't. She don't want to do this, I think. Yes, and I can understand this. You told me that they saved your life, but they are not really good people. Trust me, they tortured kids and teenagers. Do you really think this is a good way, huh? Tortured innocent kids. Holy shit, I mean, what do you think, what have these kids done to them? The way you protect your family, I can't understand this, huh? The only thing that I catch you is that I try to protect my family. Do you understand this? No, that's not right. I know this. They like to torture people. They have fun to torture people. I'm not lying to you. I have no reason to lying right now. Magic show. What means this? Do you mean that they play some games?
Huch.
Why you need this gas mask, huh? Yeah, but this is not a good reason. You know the things about this gas mask. You must change this little filter. You know, every day. By the way, I have taken a look on your gas mask. I think it doesn't work fine right now. So why you are lying to me, Amy? Tell me. No, it's not fine. Oh, you are not lying. Blah, blah, blah. I know you are lying. A guy shows me how to work this gas mask correctly. And your gas mask is a little bit broken. It is. Trust me. So let me see what you have in your backpack, huh? Let me take a little look. Oh, I'm a little bit surprised that there is no fucking clown's mask. I thought you are friends with his clowns. Yeah, you're not a clown, but maybe I can. I can. How should I call this? I can paint the same smile that these clowns painted on the face of my wife. Do you like this? In a long time, they do this for 2 fucking weeks. They scoffed a smile in the face of my beautiful black wife, and they also break the hands of my brother. For 2 fucking weeks. Blaming you, I blame your clown's friends, and I'm pretty sure you try to protect them. So now give me every fucking information you have about these clowns. I want the name of the leader and every fucking other name right now. They ask you the same question, huh? Interesting, but you also told me that they like to torture people, eh? Maybe these Auxilium guys knows that you are with these clowns, and this was the reason that they tortured you. Yeah, but maybe you told them that you are a friend with these clowns, a family, huh? Interesting. But for now, you know, I told you I don't want to torture you. But look at this little knife. If you don't give me the information that I want, I have to do something that I don't like. So, you must really like your your little family, huh? You never hurt anyone, but your family does this to my family. Oh, you know what they did to me and my brother and my wife, huh? But I can repeat me. They took my wife and my brother, and they scoffed a smile in the face of my beautiful wife, and they break the hands of my brother. Maybe he can never play the piano. And your family also catched me 2 fucking times. Tortured me. Hurt me. Like these fucking caretakers in this fucking orphanage. And now, this is your last chance to give me all the names of your family and tell me how many they are. Come on, Amy. I don't want to do this. Oh, server down. Fuck you, server. I'll be right back.
And I'm back. Oh. Wow, the light is on.
This is your last chance to give me every information that I want. Give me the name of your leader, huh? Look at me, Amy, huh? I can't understand this, but I don't want to hurt you. I really won't do this. Listen. Listen to me. If they leave this area, everything is fine. They survived and they can do their stupid things in another country, but not here. This is not possible. You must know many guys hate them. And we are going to catch them. And many guys want to kill them. Huh? They want to kill them. But if they leave this area, they can survive. You can go with them. Huh? Trust me. Innocent woman, I think you're really innocent, but you call these guys friend and more like a family, and this is really hard for me, Amy, really hard. But I told you. This is your last chance right now. Give me all the information that I want. Give me all the names right now. worry, huh? Daisy, never. Never. Knows what I did here. Don't worry about sis. Talk about my wife. She's not here. This is only a thing between you and me and your fucking family. Amy, look in my eyes, huh? Come on, be a nice girl, huh? I really don't want to hurt you. Give me this information right now. You sure, huh? Yeah, I think you sure. Don't worry, you can avoid this, but give me the names. You don't want to do this, right? Amy, come on, Amy. The blood runs down your leg right now. Give me names right now. for you. Give me names.
Fucking caps lock.
You can avoid this pain. Come on, Amy. I know you're a nice girl, eh? Give me names and everything is fine. Amy, look into my eyes. I'm pretty sure you are a good person. The only thing I need is the names. And how many clowns are running around in Cabanino. You can stop this, Amy. You can stop this. Amy, I really don't like this. Give me the fucking names. You can stop this, huh? You are really a strong fucking girl, huh?